What?
Thank you.
Yeah.
I've never seen a contraption that you put it on there like that.
You know, a lot of people have asked me about it. It's the coaches, and everyone asked me about it. I don't know what the difference is.
It's what you normally see.
Yeah, exactly.
And then when you're trying to watch it, you get seasick.
Yeah. And I don't know where he got the adapter. He's big into Apple and everything, so I don't know. Maybe what happened. It's great.
That's pretty cool.
Especially on a course like this, I can just...
Yeah.
But then when it comes down here, I just got to do it.
Yeah.
But when you got a ledge or something filmed down on, sometimes you can just leave it.
Yeah, so it picks up the whole thing.
Yeah. Are you with the Blue Team?
Yeah.
Where are you guys at?
East Tennessee.
Okay.
About halfway between Knoxville and Tri-Cities.
Okay.
We're based at... Now, all these girls are from all over.
Okay.
My daughter, number 40, is from Morristown. The girl sitting next to her, those two girls will go to Boone.
Okay.
We got a Knoxville girl, Greene County girl, Jeff County. I mean, they're sort of just all mashed together.
So didn't they you guys on to get here?
No, about 3.5 hours is all.
Y'all had,
I was going to say, y'all had a haul.
Well, we just left Pennsylvania last weekend, so some people left from there and came straight down.
So you had one of these there last weekend?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, we were in Lexington last weekend at the Run for the Roses.
You got my spot, man.
I did?
No, just kidding.
I'm going to get some side action here. Yeah, number 55 right there, she's about close to 6'5".
Wow.
My daughter's 6'1", 40, as you can see.
Yeah.
And her mother's sitting down here. She's 6'5". She played for Pat Summit. Oh, okay. Can't let them do that, hell.
Well, that's fine.
Give it double cut. Thank you. If that's it, you gotta pull that.
He'll score, Andy. He'll score.
Thank you. Court's over back that way. I was over there earlier. But there were 50 college coaches there. I mean, Holly Warlick was there. There were Penn State, UConn, Duke. That's it.
Which one?
About, not this court here, but the one beyond.
Oh, okay. About an hour ago?
Yeah, about 30, 40, right before this game started.
Okay. There's another GWSL team.
And a dark blue team.
I believe that's right.
Yeah. No, it wasn't a BW. It was a team from Massachusetts.
Okay.
Imagine. Is this a pretty big organization, y'all?
Yeah, there's... Lou Williams is out of Hampton, Virginia, but we're an umbrella. We're under his umbrella, I wish him. Yeah, we've got 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 right there.
Oh, maybe not 7.
We have one. 7th grade right now is here.
You know, so the 7th grade Nationals are going on right now.
Yeah.
In Chattanooga.
Yeah. They may be there.
We just got this 8th grade team and our sophomore.
Three out of the top five, one. had one for Stanford.
Stanford? Good Lord.
Her name's Anna Wilson. She's Russell Wilson, the quarterback.
Yeah, so yeah.
And she's on the Olympic team.
Oh.
But she just they just actually won the gold about 3 days ago.
Somewhere.
And then some had different colleges in North Carolina. One up in New York.
Let's go, Sid. Cannot leave her, Caroline.
I thought that was a typo because it was at the very top.
Yeah.
And I said, that's got to be a 930.
Yeah, we didn't get the word in.
Yeah, why didn't they put a 994 down there?
Yeah,
they didn't even give us a heads up.
We came here.
Oh, so you were here at 930?
Oh, yeah. We were here at like 10:45, 8 o'clock.
We've been here the whole time.
Where are y'all staying?
All over.
Was staying out by the airport, coaching a couple
others were staying at the hockey room.
Ooh, really?
Well, the guy, one of the coaches, had a friend that had a guest pass and something like that. Was $100 a night.
Wow, that's a steal.
Yeah, for that place, yeah.
You know, that's the largest non-casino hotel in the country.
Oh, really? I love it.
It's hard to believe, but it was just a few years ago, that whole... Most of that hotel was underwater.
Yeah, I think too.
And that main lobby was like 12 feet of water in there.
But I came out to visit my brother-in-law in Virginia, and we had driven through there a couple weeks after. It was crazy. And I came out 3 years ago. We moved out here 3 years ago. And I'm a firefighter, and my buddy and I looked at it from the firefighter's down. How would we find people in there? And I just got lost walking around, and you could see there was some fire and smoke in there.
right there is noticed her. Wow. Big girl getting stuck up. She's great. Let's go, Blue.
Under a million. That's a pretty big town, though. but I've only lived here 3 years. I live down south of Richmond.
Screen it up! How far is it from Bristol?
7 hours.
It's that far.
It took us 9 hours to get here.
So it's almost in D.C. Is it almost in D.C.?
We're about 2.5 hours away from south of D.C.
I'll let her do that. Go see it. Take your time.
What was that? I missed it.
Travel. I thought she did. Thank you. have 10 to get to 1-1. I wonder how many that is.
What was the call?
What was the call?
The first one I thought is over and back, but...
Go box out.
Texting my wife. I know she's on the edge of her seat right now.
What's that?
I know my wife's on the edge of her seat back home right now. I have to keep texting her.
Oh, she's not here?
No.
My wife's not here. She's dead.
Yeah. We got two other kids at home, so.
Made it nice. Good.
These girls been together for a while.
Some of them. I'd say about my daughter's been with me 2 years. Some have been 3 or 4.
Will like any of them go to school together?
My daughter and another girl will this year. He did last year. Yeah, I think they're all spread out. Or at least two that go to school together right now too. So top 2 or 3.
Thank you too.